Hello children, welcome back to e-learning class. Today I am here with your favorite subject. Yes, coloring, page number 20. So everyone take out your book. Yes, be ready with your colors. We will color page number 20. So children, today we will color in fish pond. Yes, so first we will draw border with blue color. Which color? Blue color. Draw border with blue color. Slowly, slowly. This is curve line. So be careful while border. Here, come down very slowly. Don't do in hurry. Yes. Now our border is ready. Now we will fill color. What is the color of water? Yes, blue. So we will put blue color. Very slowly. Fill color nicely. Very slowly, in same direction. See my hand. Same direction, slowly, slowly. Don't do in hurry. Then here. See children. So children, our water part is ready. Now we will fill color in fish. See this middle part. What is the color of this middle part? Yellow. So we will use yellow color. First draw border. Slowly, slowly. Again and again I am telling you. First you draw border and then fill color. Okay, now border is ready. Border is finished. Now we will fill color. Very slowly, slowly. Go in same direction. Now what is left? Yes, this fin. We will color fin. What is the color of this fin? Yes, red. So we will fill red color. First draw border. Cow line. Now we will fill color. Red color fin. See, colorful fish. Yellow, red. Yes. Now children, what is the left? This cat. Yes, now we will fill color in cat. Take dark brown or black color, whatever you like. Draw border. Slowly, slowly. Meow, meow. Yes, cat. Cat says meow, meow. Slowly, slowly put color. Very slowly. Don't do in hurry. So children, in cat you can use red, dark brown color, black color, any color, whatever you like. Okay, now what is the left? Yes, this background that we will fill with brown color. Okay, light brown. First draw border. Yes, clipping line. Here whole part is background, so first draw border. Now fill brown color, slowly in same direction. So children, now our fish pond is ready, so do it nicely. So children, here we have finished page number 20. Color it nicely. Thank you. Have a nice day.